We've received word about you. Miss Kimishima, is it?
Good. This will make things easier. Where's the victim?
He's over here. This way, please.
Victim is, Dennis Taylor, 30-year-old male. Neighbor called in the fire. The fireman found him. The knife in his hand matched the cut wounds. Probably suicide.
Huh. What's this?
Oh, that's where the fire started, likely before the suicide.
Hmm.
Miss Kimishima?
Are you feeling all right?
This was murder. Send the corpse to CIFM immediately. I'll examine it. I want all finger and footprints found in that room. If you find anything, contact me directly. I'll be at the lab.
What was that about?
Well, she does work at the forensic medicine laboratory. Supposedly, she solved a lot of cases for the FBI.
The FBI?
That's right. That means we need to keep out of this. Come on, hurry down to the car for the fingerprint powder.
Oh, right away.